A narrow escape. Flash floods caused by heavy rain poured into an expressway tunnel in the southwestern Chinese city of Chongqing on Tuesday, trapping 60 people.
Water was about 1.5 meters deep. It came all of a sudden. A truck in front of my car was immediately swept aside.
With water rising every second, rescuers race against time to try to get people out. With the help of bulldozers, all those trapped were rescued.